Isang mahabang post ang ibinahagi ni Julia Barreto sa kanyang followers sa Instagram ngayong Sabado ng hapon. Ito ay matapos ang cremation ng kanyang lolo na si Miguel Barreto, ama ng kanyang inang si Marjorie Barreto. Mensahe ni Julia sa kanyang Instagram post, "Today we said our last goodbye to our dearest Piki. We finally put him to rest. Piki, I'm sorry for how a solemn occasion and celebration of your life turned into a circus. That instead of your legacy being remembered and given up attention, it created noise and more damage. This is not how it was supposed to be. I'm sorry that you watch all of this happen. My dearest 929, the past months have been difficult, but seeing you suffer and then watching you leave us was the toughest part." Sinabi rin ni Julia na bukod sa nararamdaman niyang sakit ay inaatake pa siya ngayon. Ngunit sa kabila raw ng mga maling akusasyon at pagpapakalat ng mga kasinungalingan tungkol sa kanilang pamilya, mananatili raw siyang tahimik. "On the top of that, on top of my pain and broken heart, I am being attacked. Piki, despite all these false accusations target me at me, despite all the lies being spread about my family and me, I will remain still and keep my peace." Dagdag pa ni Julia, "I will exclude myself from a battle that is not mine, but I will still stand by mom and will be there for her no matter what happens." Ayon kay Julia, magpo-focus siya sa kanyang trabaho mula ngayon. Sa huling bahagi ng kanyang mensahe, nakiusap si Julia na tigilan raw ang panggugulo sa kanya at sa kanyang pamilya. "And to everyone, I humbly ask that you please stop attacking me and my family at this most difficult time. We are all in pain and we are all still grieving our loss. Love and light to all." Peace.